right, we are headed to the cannery district where we're going to visit Wildrye Distilling and 406 Brewing Company to borrow their air compressor so we can remove all the rivets from the sides of the bus.
Ha ha ha.